Tears, sadness, and laughter filled Union Station this morning as hundreds gathered to remember Fox 4 meteorologist Don Harman. More than 300 people attended a memorial service. Co-workers and friends reflected back on Harman's life, and clips of his zany antics on TV were shown. Harman took his own life back on November 30th. Since then, many longtime viewers say they are still in shock over his death.
Because I really loved Don, and I saw him at the Great American Barbecue, and I used to run demolition derbies, and we was talking about his cars, and I got an autographed picture with him and everything.
Kansas City Mayor Sly James declared today Don Harman Day.